Hello everyone, Marga here. This is my first video, English video. I'm a Dutch girl, so English is not my language, and I want to try for you this to do in English. Maybe you had a good laugh after you looked at this video, but I do my best. I want to show you today the new Elizabeth Craft Designs dies. They are made by Josette. Josette designed this dies. And I used Snow Globe, Jack Frost and winter accessoires. I cut them out with soft finish cardstock from Elizabeth Craft Design and I colored them. All the parts colored with distress ink, and I show you which colors I used. I used Vintage Photo for this part and the arms. Aged Mahogany and Candied Apple for the head, the gloves, the berries. Ripe Persimmon for the carrot, the nose. Weathered Wood for the snowman. Peeled Paint and Forest Moss for the scarf, for the cloth, for the leaves. I let it dry overnight because I want to use my white gel pen, and it's better for your gel pen if you let it dry for a couple of hours. And I did it one night. I let it dry one night. So I colored all the pieces that I want and I put them together. You see that Jack Frost has this hat normally, and I replaced it with this one. So you can make many hats, and I don't know how you say this in English, but you can make many different parts. I go now put some white stripes on the, how do you say that, scarf, yes. Sometimes I must think how you name it. I like to make some accents with a gel pen. Some white dots in his eyes. And then later on I make some white dots on the berries, but I put them first on the card. It's a small video, because it's my first English video, I thought a small one is better. This part I glue together with a Nouveau glue. And I go make now my card with it. I have two pieces, single pieces, not a double card, single pieces. And I will put this so, and then I have a card holder for the back. I begin with a small piece and I go look where I put the globe. I want the globe taped with 3D dimensional tape because I want to put the leaves behind it. This is a small part. So I must cut small pieces. I have a note here with a different English word that I not read. My English is not so very well. I speak only English when I'm on holiday, and I have only learned English on school, and that's a long, long, long time ago. But I hope you do understand what I mean. Most of the time, if you look, you see what I'm doing, but I had promised someone that I would try it in English, so that's enough tape. Not a very high tape, but it needs not being too high. I need a little bit of room for the leaves. Now I'm going to look. I'll go stand so that I put it in the right place. Yes. You can also color this globe, but I loved it in white, so I didn't ink it. This part also some tape. The sentiment I put here is also from Elizabeth Craft Design, and it's the stamp set Noel from Sue Smith, and I used the Christmas and the star for here. Then I put Jack Frost. I'm gonna look where I will put him, but first I go put the leaves one by one. I go put my glue pistol. I forgot to heat it. How many leaves I have? I like the parts behind, some leaves behind it. Bigger one, bigger leaf. Yes, and I think Your bath is also a nice thing to put some leaves. Or do I do them here? I think it's too much if I put them here. Yes, that's too much. I'm sorry, but I had not put it on, so I must wait a little bit. Maybe I can use the 3D tape also, but I go look. Usually I use the glue, the hot glue. I think this works also. Maybe I use regular glue for this one. For this one, I use the tape. These leaves are from the glue set, I thought. Yes, the leaves, the berries are from the glue set. So when I do my videos in Dutch, I talk a lot, but now I don't know what I must say all the time, so. But maybe if I do it more often, things get better. Now, look, this looks great. like this cute image so much. Now I'm going to use my squeezer. And put some berries on the leaves. I think I have too much berries. All the parts I have left over, I put in a bag like this. Then I can use it later with another card. I think this is enough, but I think it's too much if I use more berries. Yes, that's too much. It's too much. Then I use my white gel pen. Give it some accents. You can also, if you like that, this part use a stencil. But I liked it this way today. Maybe another time I use a stencil. I like this white paper from Elizabeth Crafts, and I can give it any color I want. Every time I make a new one. Stand up. Yes, I think it's okay. So then I put my card holder, fold it on the fold line. You can use tape, but I glue it. The tape is also okay. A little bit in the middle. Yes. This was my card for today. I hope you liked it. I hope you did understand my Dutchy English. And I hope to make another one soon. And hope to see you then on my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.